I'm doing. What I'm doing is I'm taking my airbrush with some very weak black. Now what weak black means, it's got more reducer than it's got paint in it to thin it out. And I'm very lightly putting shadows. What these are is drop shadows. If you look, it gives that 3D effect. Now I'm gonna go on the bottom of each flame with that and really bring it out where it stands out, so. And you don't wanna use too much when you do this. So if you look at that, that really gives it that 3D effect. And we've already got the other side. Let me zoom out and we'll look at that. I'm just gonna go ahead. I just saw a little spot right here. Sometimes it takes a little practice to actually get it down right. I'm not gonna put one here because we got our booster right there, but I am gonna go right there. There we go. Okay, so, all right. So we got our drop shadows in, we got our freehand pinstriping in. The next thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and pinstripe our flames. So that's a real important situation. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not the most professional pinstriper, but I think I can pinstripe some flames. Now, we're not just gonna go ahead and pinstripe them, we're gonna put a little jazz to them. This is, like I said, this is kind of a Wild Willy's theme. And this is kind of the centerpiece when you open the hood. I'm doing this for our pal out California. Mr. Willy's guy, California Larry guy, Willy's man. Okay, that just happens to be going camping in the middle of the winter. And calling me up and bragging about it. While I'm here freezing my nuts off, he's in California camping. Thank you very much, Larry. So, I got the drop shadows, got the beginning of our pinstriping. I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna pinstripe around here with one single pinstripe, and then we'll see where we're gonna take it from that. This is Pete, Southwest Rod Custom, Dallas, Texas, home of the Street Beast. Home of all the street rods, hardcore street rod, getting loud street rod, every fucking street rod freaking thing you can think of. Okay? Airbrushing, whatever. Okay? Let me get a pinstriped. We're gonna come back. I'm gonna figure out some kind of crazy thing to put on it, and we'll take it from there. Use your imagination and take your time. You know, something like this, just go for it. Okay? It's a wild, crazy world, just like this is going to be a wild and crazy world. Wow. I'm just letting you know, I am not a pinstriper, okay? I am not a pinstriper. So, this isn't coming out 100% perfect. I actually have a very, very close friend of mine that does pinstriping, and he's in bad health right now, so. And if anybody out here is watching this, if they know who James Crawford is of Dallas, Texas, he's not in good health right now, or the last time that I heard he wasn't. And we're all praying for him out there, so get well as soon as you can, James, because I ain't worth a shit on this fucking pinstriping, and I need your ass over here. If you notice, I took my fucking rubber gloves off. I can't do it with gloves. I can't do it. So we'll be back. This is Pete, Southwest Rod and Custom. That's Bruno. And we're always here. Right? So take it easy. Have fun. And enjoy what you're doing. See you later.